Good morning. Today, Thursday, I'm going to Paragon Mall department store and somewhere around market. I will see how it go.
I am right around the Indra Hotel in Bangkok.
Wow, because of this COVID here, all the business are completely dead. So slow. Even money exchange places are closed. You wanna go inside here?
Yeah.
Let's go. Yeah, this is Indra Square. Market is slow, slow, slow. This is a small unit they opened right now here. Louis, Gucci, everything right here, knockoff. We gotta go to Starbucks. Tabitha wants the cup. Wait. Fish? Fried fish? Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna try to go inside there. Platinum Fashion Mall. We are crossing the bridge. We're going other side. I am by the Platinum Fashion Mall, Bangkok. All the tuk-tuk lined up there. We were all the way right there and come around. Pani Puri. Pink egg. I never seen that pink egg. Crispy pork basil. Finish? My soup is ready. Looks yum.
This kway chap.
Bang. The Siam Paragon Mall. There is a Skechers shoes store, department store. With all the markets over there, Galaxy Space. Hello! Hi! Oh my god, it's so quiet here. Wow, look at the cake. These cakes are so good. Thailand got the best desserts.
Yes.
This is a McDonald's here. Tabitha would love it. Oh, that one is looks so good. I'm gonna be back. This one is a Japanese restaurant, I think.
Beautiful.
Yeah, the crepe is in a rolled up, right? How do you? Amazing how clean is it. I just have to say the people in the United States, they always say,
oh,
Thailand is a third world country and dirty. It's not. They need to be educated.
Michael.
I have a several, not all the American people. I have a friend, some of them. How clean and nice it is. And people, everybody wears the gloves. Everywhere you wear properly masks, gloves, very clean. I think American people need to learn some from Thai people how to be clean in a restaurant and a food industry.
Hi.
Ooh, another dessert. These are, oh, my favorite. That's it. Oh my god, it's good.
bagels and donuts, ice cream. Look at those croissants. I want to eat every single of them. No one in there. Inside is a supermarket.
Oh, they
are? Yeah. You want to?
Gourmet market.
Yeah, gourmet market.
Take a look.
Oh, this is a food truck. Garlic bread looks so good.
Donut. Mushroom donut.
Pork curry donut.
Look at garlic bread.
Yeah.
You can buy all this food at that restaurant.
Those pork hangings looks really good. This pork, oh my god. Soup. Hi. Hey, another soup. Very, very clean. Hi. Vegetarian. Pad Thai. All different kind of Pad Thai. Duck hanging. Oh, that's a chicken. Drinks and sweets. This place has the desserts. Oh my god, looks so good. Everything looks so nice and shiny and clean. So good. I'm gonna have to have that, those drinks. Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
Well, my water will look pretty.
That's the trend, I think. BTS. That's a BTS trend.
Mm-hmm.
Those are BTS playing.
There is a BTS, upper is a BTS. They got everything here, name branded, all of them right here. When you come to Thailand, you don't have to bring it from other country. You can buy it right here, everything. You just come with the, you don't even have to come with a toothbrush and toothpaste. You just come with a wallet full of money, that's all. Oh, they got the Bentley right there. Bentley car showroom, Porsche, and BMW. BTS train system.